Welcome. This is a 1 minute explanation how to beat the new Soroli boss Torgnai on hell mode. Use 2 damage dealers, 1 support and 1 tank. Damage dealers need to go with a meteor strike skill. Support Etoflet Joan with group heal and tank just uses taunt and heal to keep up tanking. Damage and support stays on one side. Tank on the opposite using taunt. First, if you see the red AoE circle being casted, move aside. Second, a red arrow will pop up on one of the group members. Everyone moves to the position and a barb is right spawning after, which needs to be killed as fast as possible. Damage dealer should use meteor strike for fast kill. Once a barb is killed, a protecting shield is popping up, which all group members should stay in. When shield is gone, proceed attacking like before. Third, make sure to kill the spawning barbs, and support uses his group heal to keep the group members HP up. That's all. As every group member needs to be aware of the strategy, make sure they have seen this 1 minute strategy video on how to beat Torgnai on hell mode. A like and subscribe is appreciated. Have a good day, enjoy, and see you on the next one.